All right, hello, welcome back everybody. Next, moving along, we're going to do some flat earth dry brushing on the khaki or sand colored parts of this figure. So I've already got some flat earth in my dish. I'm going to get my brush and I'm going to start from top, work to bottom here. And I'm not looking to put a ton of color on this figure. I'm just gonna hit some areas, get that one up, go underneath. Again, the paint, the total, excuse me, the total paint palette or color scheme of this figure, I think is really nice. That's one of the reasons which has persuaded me to give it some extra detail is because I really like it. It appeals to me. I wear a lot of these colors myself, so I could definitely see myself wearing this outfit if I were, if I were part of the Ubies people culture. I'm not super familiar with Boushh as a bounty hunter, so if I'm getting any pieces or parts of that lore incorrect, I apologize. I do know that that was the original person that this outfit is from, so all right, I'm just gonna go in a downward motion, get some paint on there, and we're just changing just slightly and giving this otherwise really clean paint job some character and definition, because I'm going to go a little bit heavier here in the seat, because if you were to be sitting, chances are you would have some more wear in those places. The hips, pull out the excess, and then now I'm gonna go the opposite direction. Smooth all that out. And go across the front, especially in the places where the hands would come into contact, and just this outer edge right there. I'm gonna go up in right there. Okay, here we go. Subtle, but enough to make it noticeably different and give some weather. Now I'm going to flip the figure over and I'm going to get these boots. And with the boots, I am going to go a little bit more. More, what I'm trying to say is apply more paint to the surface. So even though I'm dry brushing, I'll be going over several times and really bringing out those details in the boots, because those will be that are in more direct contact with the elements, and well, at least we would expect them to be, right? All right, pull out the excess and go here, some in here, down. There we go. I like that. I like that a lot. In this particular brush that I use, it has some bristles that are a little bit wild and kind of splayed out. And that just really works nice from the standpoint of creating some natural effects where I don't necessarily have to go in and artificially create some details to make it look more natural. The brush itself actually helps me in that endeavor. So there we go. We've got a boots with more of this flat earth color on it. I'm super happy and satisfied with that. I am going to just really lightly touch upon the outsides of the hand, give it a little bit of detail there. And there we are. Another color done and one step closer to completion. So thanks for following along, and I'll see you in the next.